who believe in a literal Jesus Christ. Ehrman's the first name that comes to mind. I was reading some writing about the arguments for a historical Jesus. Most of them seem to lean toward a belief that the Gospels are relatively reliable. We can trust...
Right. Thank you.